Megastar Amitabh Bachchan and actor Ayushmann Khurrana will come together on the big screen for the first time for filmmaker Shree Sarkar's upcoming film Gulabo Sitabo. Ayushmann shared the news through his picture with Shujit Sarkar and captioned, "Amitabh sir aur meri jodi ekdam gulabo sitabo si hogi. Really excited to be a part of this project by my mentor Shujit Sarkar in cinemas this November." About the same, Sarkar said in a statement, "Me and Juhi have been working on this script for quite some time, and as we all know, when Juhi comes up with a story, it has her trademark quirk in it. As soon as I read it, I was extremely excited and shared it with Ronnie, my dear friend and producer, and to both Mr. Bachchan and Ayushmann at the same time. But everyone, including the duo, were so enthusiastic to do this script that they figured their dates, and here we are, planning to release it this year. After Pico and Vicky Donner, I had been wanting to work with Mr. Bachchan Ayushmann on an equally quirky script, so this fell perfectly in place." The family comedy set in Lucknow will release in November 2019. Honest report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.